During every even year in Bugisu, teenagers undergo the traditional ritual of circumcision, which marks their transition from childhood to adulthood. Already, the Bugisu living in Kayunga have started carrying out the ritual for the 2024 season. In Naches, Sambali Mbali and Chisaba villages, Bugisu tribesmen were seen accompanying the young candidates who are preparing to face the knife. The first Bugisu candidates to get circumcised in Kayunga district were Gerald Wetaya and Vincent Wandugwa. The two young men were praised by their elders for being brave during the process. Sarah Nambuya, a leader in the Bugisu community living in Kayunga district, said they will be circumcising more teenagers this year because they missed the 2020 season due to the COVID-19 lockdown. Nambuya appealed to people, especially politicians who use Kadwedi circumcision tunes in campaign rallies, to pay royalties to the people who play the drums. John Wetai, an elder in the Bugisu community of Kayunga, said the ritual is compulsory for all young Bugisu men.
President Museveni, na baby na baba mwenna, muko si akaradi kafe, ne na fe mutula be mu, mututuwa be redewo mundodi, erabu yomutandi kwa kuno nyala renga mutandi kira kufe.
Weekly Fuati, another elder, urged young Bugisu boys to fulfill the tribal ritual instead of trying to hide. He said those who hide are usually forcefully circumcised whenever they are caught.
Omusani wa wanyama inachesa ibugirire kumbulalie hayoza imbale imbale sisiaro district Kayunga.
Story compiled by Saulo Wokulida for the news.